Today, boys and girls, I'd like to share a story with you about a fine young lad and brave little lady, not so very different from you and I. Misunderstood children from a small town lacking in imagination, the two knew it was time to venture forth on their own in pursuit of the wondrous and the bizarre. This is their tale.
Mm-hmm.